never forget. I spoke about the garden, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The strangers there among them heard of the girl on his hip. The girl on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came right up from the south side, started a thing all around. He's an obelisk and running tape, a whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the girl on his hip. The girl on his hip. In his town there is an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. The demon had tried to take him and the demon were dead. He busted his head at dinner by the 24 and the notches on his pistol number 1 in 19 bar. 1 in 19 bar. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive, one day he did. And he said if he didn't know there, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed. But the outlaw didn't worry, then to try to fool her dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men hit and made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the guard on his hip. The guard on his hip. One morning past the fifth, it was time for them to go. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. When did this handsome ranger was about to meet his death? About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their plan. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not played like a bar of put up belly rip. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the guard on his hip. The guard on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks hit to the ground. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Or he might have run a little, but his knife was made of slip. When he tried to match the ranger with the guard on his hip. The guard on his hip. The guard. When he tried to match the ranger with the guard on his hip. The guard on his hip.